Radhe Krishna. That's it.
Was start somewhere. Yes or no? Yes, of this good thing is
name. I think they are to be so good to start something. Yes.
All religion did something good to this about. All religion. Whether Muslim or Chinese. Now we must learn and come out of it and not get stuck there forever. That's all. It's like going to kindergarten. You can be a very smart person and you say, I can be a professor. But somebody push you and make you stay in kindergarten forever. Yes or no? How are you going to come out of this block?
Exactly.
How am I going to come out of this thing? I'm stuck here. How am I going to come out and say, this is enough. Now I'm going to go now. I'm looking for another box that will show me more things in life. How am I going to go to that box? And I'm going to stay here.
It's knowledge. You learn.
But don't need to crash this place and stay there. Understand? Okay? Close the left hand, madam. Okay? Hands up, please. Close your hands. Stop me. Very good. Can I push harder? Can I say I'm pushing harder or lower? Good. Good. Stop. All hands up. This is only something she wrote it, yeah? Only number. Put on here. anything more, and there's much more than this. There's Mother Nature, there's oceans, the river, the Mother Earth herself. Religion, do not talk about this. Talk about what this person has done and moving on. Thank you very much. I've learned. I want to move on. Okay? Put it here. Hands, Spirit.
Help me do with Hanuman.
No, you want to say better?
Really?
You ask her. Come on, madam. You ask her. She will tell you.
Okay, let me do with Hanumanji too.
Now let's see.
No, take it off first. Put it down. Close the left hand. Higher. Stop me. You guys are strong. You are strong, okay?
One second.
Yeah. Strong, man. I know. The difference is strong or no. You guys are strong, okay?
See, Gargi won't try to
say not saying. Gargi, don't say anything. Come on, don't worry. You are the one fighting. See, let's try. You see, Gargi, you try. I'm not putting any words in empty report, man. You are the one who put color. Did I say that you brought it in? I said, let's try and see.
I'm just saying it doesn't have any God associated.
It doesn't talk about any God. It's from Vedas. It's from Vedas.
It's okay, Vedas. It's
from Vedas.
Okay, Vedas. Okay, Veda, come here now.
No. Okay, once again.
Veda, come here now. Okay, oh, look at the lid. She's cheating. She's cheating.
I'm trying to resist.
She's cheating.
Let's do it.
Let's do it, man. No problem, man.
Your
soul is not accepting it.
It says just get beyond all this.
Your soul is
not accepting it.
Shh.
What are you doing? Bhagwanji. Bhagwanji, show the road. What are you doing? What are you
talking about?
If you close that up, if you stop this,
so it's stop. Hold it down, left hand. Hands up, please. Hold. Now we read in front of everybody, madam.
Okay, Bhagwan.
Down.
I am a being of divine fire. I am the purity. Is it purity or purity?
I am the purity God desires.
I'm the purity God desires.
That's for you.
This is what I should be chanting on.
Up to you, madam. I'm just telling you, this is good for you. Can decide to have it or not to have it. I'm a being of divine fire. I am the purity God desires. My soul is a soul of divine fire. My soul is the purity God desires. My house is a house of divine fire. My house is the purity God desires. My family members are beings of divine fire. My family members are purity God desires. USA is a country of divine fire. USA is a purity God desires. India is a country of divine fire. India is a purity God desires. It's up to you to do, to bring life in purity, and things will start to change. Mother Earth is a being of divine fire. Mother Earth is a purity goddess. I am a being of divine fire. I am the purity goddess. My soul is a soul of divine fire. My soul is a purity goddess. My husband is a being of divine fire. My husband, the word purity means for them. You want to be as much as good and clean as God wants you to be. That is all about it, man. Not say some mantras, you don't even understand, just simply say like a robot, man.
Yeah, exactly.
You become like a robot, every mechanical robot, put a mantra. When are you going to go beyond all this, madam? Yes, at one time, 2,000 years ago, or 5,000 ago, this was very important for the people of those times. But now there's no more that thing now. We have to move on to the next level, madam. You want to say, madam? Don't think ancient is fantastic, madam. Don't think ancient. Are the pyramids fantastic, madam? They were tombs. Millions of people died building these places. Is it good energy?
No.
Exactly, madam. But oh, it's an ancient place. It's a sacred site. We must go and wash. Yes, man built it with so much of toil and pain and killing and dying. People build all this place. Is this a good energy, madam? Just because it's ancient doesn't mean it's good, madam.
But Taj Mahal is not a good energy.
It's super negative, madam. Yes.
No, they say Taj Mahal don't ever keep in the house.
Right.
Because it's
fire.
No, because it's a tomb.
Madam, I've been there. I've elevated Shah Jahan. And 4,000 souls were there.
Sir, they say Mahabharat should not be kept in the house.
Madam, can a woman marry 4 husbands?
No.
5 husbands?
No.
That's the story all about.
Maybe in those times it was
okay. That's why, madam. So no one is fighting and fighting. Where's the forgiveness there? Fighting, fighting, fighting. Where's the forgiveness? uncle, he was right. I understand. Forgive the uncle and God, let him bless his karma next lifetime. That's all. If you ask me, I say forgiveness is most important. And then go to Mahamata book, madam. Try and see. I've tried everything, madam. You know, I took this for a class in Rio de Janeiro. I found it in a hotel. None of them passed the test. None of them. Everyone.
On the Spanish show.
Nobody passed. After telling them that it is a book that came so many years ago, I will take the good things, I will throw all the other things, and I will move on. Take whatever it is and move on. Don't keep this for the rest of life, you'll die. You look at each page and everything and sound. Man did not come from Adam and Eve. Man came from many Adam cities. In Hawaii, in New Zealand, in Africa, in India, everywhere. Man came from Adam, not Adam and Eve. They were everywhere in the world. They evolved. How can Hawaii, madam, have people living there? With different culture, different thing, all. How did it happen? Based on Adam and Eve. So all these things you must understand. So don't stop it slowly and believe it still. Move on. Go to the next level. The next step. Then things will work.